Hey everyone, how's it going? Just Tabby here. Today we are playing some free-for-all. I figured I'd change it up for you guys. I usually always play TDM. This gameplay was actually already recorded. I'm just voicing over it just because I like the gameplay and just wanted to keep it and put it on here for you guys. Don't really have anything to talk about during this gameplay. I just hope you guys enjoy watching it, and if you do, hit that like
Free-for-all.
button. I'm gonna try to add some commentary throughout the gameplay, and I'm sorry if you guys don't like it. But tried using the Pharaoh,
Lock and
because again,
load.
that's my favorite gun. But it seems to seems not to go well there, so I try to change it up a little bit. Try to use the VMP, and it seems to be doing all right until I run into someone else, and it kind of that'll do so well. Right there. So I got in my Vesper again. The Vesper in close combat is super amazing, but far away, a little hard to hit your target. Everyone's using shotguns, which again, shotguns piss me the fuck off. I don't understand. I mean, I guess it's a way to do well, but it just still irritating. Like that guy starts smoking in a corner and shooting you when you walk in.
Yeah.
I actually use my Ripper on this map a little bit. Remember, I did want the Ripper. It's like my absolute favorite specialist, and you'll see why later on. It's funny, guys. Maybe not.
Evolutionary
Maybe
dead.
not. You'll see.
Breached.
See that guy right there?
Dead.
That. Irritating as fuck.
Assassin down.
Okay, you thought I went the other way. Haha. Screw you.
EKIA.
Yeah, die. See? Shotguns! Shotguns! Ooh! Pissed me off so bad. See? Oh my gosh. Why? Why do you use shotguns? I guess you could ask the same question as to why I'm using the Vesper. It is a little overpowered here, I guess.
Liquidated.
That guy thought he was gonna knife me or something.
Confirming kill.
From behind. It's alright though, it's alright. Oh, and I thought this guy had me. He wasn't ready though. He wasn't ready for the best part. Oh, right here, guys. Yeah, I love that. That's so fucking stupid.
Liquidation successful.
My Ripper had. Oh no, it runs out here in a sec. Yeah. I thought I had run out there. Oh, look, I have a. I have a Wraith. You guys see that? I have a freaking Wraith. Free for all. Although it doesn't get to kill too many people before the game is over. People in this lobby weren't really talking too much shit though. Surprisingly, when I first got in here, first game I played before this, when they were talking mad shit. I guess when they realized a girl had won, and I won by a good amount. I mean, I think the guy was on 18 or something. He didn't want to talk shit. I understand though. He in a corner. He about had me.
Contract completed.
And that's it. What is that? 30, and then the next person was 18. So they still had a good ways to go. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope this whole over-recording or recording over the video
talk a good talk.
Is okay. Hope you guys don't dislike it. But if you like this video, please hit that like button. And If you want to see more, please subscribe. It helps out. Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time.